Good luck, everybody. A bench for more 25 years. We're going to find something nice in here. Looking for some of the bigger named supermodel autographs and some of the rare items you can find. We're going to random this owner names list 7 times. And we'll come back around and randomize the letters and stack the list up side by side. So good luck. Here's the lucky number 7. Bang. And that's our first random finished. Actually, I got the wrong sheet. This is the sheet I want for that. And now it's time for the letters. Lucky number 7. Now you can see your letter in the break. Good luck. C is a really good one. Chesney, I think, is her last name. Chesney. I think there's all kinds of good letters to own. G for Gonzalez. Let's find a 101. Let's find some treasure, something extremely rare. All right, so wow, look at this. Oh my. Letter L owner, congratulations. All right, that's a 1 of 3. Nice 1 of 3 for the letter L owner, Kip. Kip hits a good one there. What is this? Oh, letter L. Wow, 2 big L hits in a row. Oh my gosh. That is just terrific. What a 5. S. For Anthony, sweet dreams. Got the nice auto right here. Here's another autograph, letter C. 7 of 25. Walter. Letter F, Brandy Flowers. 3 of 5, letter F voter. Anthony hits that one. 2 of 2. Back to school. Four of 10. Jennifer England. So that's a nice one there for letter E. 4 of 10. Here we go with a nice authentic swatch. Hope. Letter L pulls that one. 4 of 10 and California coin. Pieces of America U.S. postage stamp. Nice hit. Letter H, Stacy Hall for Anthony. Got them in a row, postage stamp. That's really cool. Dream Girls K. Kip. That's our box break, everybody. And this Benchwarmer